Hello YouTube people, let me tell you why this watch is pretty bad and why you shouldn't buy one. I'm speaking specifically about the one with the black screen. Well, everyone complains that this watch has a very bad black screen, and I completely agree, because that black negative LCD is visible only in a direct sunlight. And even in the direct sunlight, you have to hit the right angle of the light to actually see the time. And anywhere else, you have to press the light button in order to see the time. So if you are not going to modify this LCD and convert it into a positive one, I highly recommend you avoid this model with the black LCD. So I bought this watch thinking to myself that, well, it's not a big deal, you know, I have converted LCDs before, so it's not no different with this one. I'm gonna convert this one as well and gonna make it positive display or some other different color, and it's gonna be fine, and it's gonna be very interesting modding video. But it turns out that in the process I broke the LCD, because, well, I was peeling off that polarizing filter of LCD, and it turns out that polarizing filter is pretty fat, pretty thick polarizing filter and very stiff. I was very careful, but I still managed to crack the LCD. So, oh well, I actually bought another Casio A700 as a donor. So I removed module from Casio A700 and put it into this watch, because it's the same module. It fits everything perfectly fine, and now this watch has positive display and it looks very good. Honestly, I like how it looks like. I don't even feel the need to tone it down or add some kind of color, because it is super legible, it's very easy to read, basically as easy as F91W, and I like that. That's very convenient, and this silver LCD fits the whole silver theme very nicely, and it's all great now. But the point is that it was pretty expensive modification, so I do not recommend doing that. And by the way, let me tell you why you see all the shots of this watch already modified. The reason is that I have started doing these third-person view shots only recently. And I got this watch like a month ago and tried modify it and broke it in the process. And back then I was not doing these shots yet. So sorry that I cannot show you how the original version of this watch looks like, because I no longer have that LCD screen. So that's why you see all those shots only with this positive display, and mostly with black rubber strap of Casio F91W. This mesh style bracelet is actually pretty good quality, doesn't pinch here, hand doesn't get hot, it's very breathable, it looks alright. I'm just not the biggest fan of how it looks like on my hand, and honestly I like how it looks like with the black rubber strap. And if you want a digital watch which looks dressy and is also durable and made of metal, so basically it's probably your only option. I don't even know any more digital dressy looking watches that have metal case and mineral glass. So speaking about that, you don't really have many options, and Casio made a pretty good looking watch, this one, except it has small problems which I don't really like. Casio made a beautiful looking dress watch, and yet they have printed this text on the face like it was a beater watch for a gym, like Casio Illuminator Water VR Resistance, and I wish there was no text on the face, only this beautiful Casio logo. It's not printed, this Casio logo is applied, and it's very shiny, very nice, very premium looking. And this Illuminator, I just don't like it. Like, it doesn't make sense. Like, the whole name of the watch, Casio Illuminator A1000, it's like a name of a Terminator model, not a watch. I don't know, not sure really about that. And that water resistance, and speaking about water resistance, well, Casio really wants you to know that this watch is water resistant. like seriously wants you to know that. So much that they have actually printed that fact on the face of the watch. And not once, not just we are, not just water resist, but twice. It's like water, we are, resist. It's like it's double the resistance. It has such a strong water resistance that it's double. But if you flip the watch, there is another water resistance print. So this watch has triple water resistance. It's like crazy good water resistance, you know? It's not like 5 bars, not like 10 bars. It's triple water resistance. It's like if you drop this watch into water, the water isn't even gonna touch this watch. This watch is gonna form a bubble around it. I'm not the biggest fan of this print, honestly. It would look much better without these prints on the face. Because, speaking about the face, this watch has a very beautiful Perl dial. The thing is, when you see in those pictures, in studio shots, this Perl dial looks like very colorful, very rainbow-like, like a kid's watch. And it kinda cheapens the look of overall. But the good thing is that in real life, the face in most situations actually looks black. You have to hit the face with the light in very certain angle to see any kind of rainbow effect. And because of that, this rainbow effect looks kinda premium. You know, it looks well done. It's very subtle. Very subtle, very elegant. And speaking about the looks, about the case finishing is absolutely superb. Looks wonderful, really nicely done. This case is so nice, so many different nice beautiful angles, and some surfaces are brushed, other surfaces are polished. Okay, let's summarize why I do not recommend this watch, this particular model with the negative LCD screen. It has several negatives. These buttons are annoying. This screen is absolutely unreadable. The original black LCD, it's useless. And even though it's a dress watch, it has print on the face like it's a beater watch for a gym. I don't know. If it was like 40 euros watch, 50 euros, yeah, okay. But it's 85 euros, 90 euros here in Europe. And for that price, I don't know. Or at least clean up the face. Remove this triple water resistance thing. Remove this Casio Illuminator. What the hell is this? Casio Illuminator. What does this even mean? This is the name of the watch or is this the function? Like, I can't figure it out by myself. Pressing the button and seeing that it has illumination isn't enough. You have to print it on the face to say it's Illuminator. I don't know. I'm not sure. Sorry guys, but I do not recommend this watch. You have to see for yourself, touch it, feel it, see how you see the time. No, this is not one of those watches where I would say just go straight up ahead and order one, buy it. Nah, not for this price, no. Sorry to disappoint you, but yeah. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.